So, does anyone know where Taylor is?
Sorry, I'm late.
Why were you late?
Because it's National BLE for Something Day.
Oh, I wish you would have told me that before.
Why?
Because I wouldn't be here right now.
Okay, Morgan. We better get on with the news. Guten Tag. The first German club meeting will be taking place today, right after school in Frau Elson's room. All German students are invited to attend. Danke. There's a super mileage club meeting this Thursday after school at 2:00 in the metal shop. Scott Equipment Facility Field Trip, October 2nd, 2015. Scott Equipment in New Prague is holding a National Manufacturing Day, October 2nd, 2015. Students may attend one of the two sessions to tour their facilities and learn about rewarding high-skilled jobs in manufacturing. Career areas include accounting, sales, engineering, fabrication, and more. Choose from 8:30 to 10 a.m. session or 10:15 to 11:45 a.m. session. RSVP to the counseling office by Friday, September 18th. The STARS tutoring program is looking for any students in grades 10 through 12 interested in helping other students. Many have found this program to be very rewarding. Please see Mr. Bartuszek if interested. Want to join PROUD, New Prague High School's anti-bullying group? Join PROUD at our first meeting on Wednesday, September 16th at 7 a.m. and 2:35 p.m. in the lecture hall. Past and new members are encouraged to attend either meeting. See Ms. Sharpen with questions. Here's Morgan with the rest of the news.
Come and support the volleyball teams tonight at home in a whiteout game as they play against Faribault. Good luck, Trojans. Attention Spanish club members. Money for the shirts and club fees are due by this Friday, September 18th. The shirts will take about 2 weeks once the order is placed. If you are unable to attend the first meeting, send Senora Potter an email for more information. Belgian Waffle Breakfast 2015, Saturday, September 26th at 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. All-you-can-eat 9-inch Belgian waffles and sausages. Adults 7:50, kids ages 6 through 10 are 5:50. Proceeds to benefit the NPHS Children Club. Auditions for this year's fall musical, High School Musical, will be held today and tomorrow. All information will be found on the New Prague Trojan Theater Sport Engine page. Students interested in riding a fan bus to the football game at Red Wing Friday night should sign up in the activities office. The price is $6. You must sign up by the end of the day on Thursday. What's for lunch, Taylor?
Today's menu is chicken chow mein, fluffy brown rice, oriental noodles, stir-fry veggies, fresh broccoli, and cauliflower, pears, and milk, or taco bar, or potato bar.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Catalina Argatis.
Have a great day, New Prague.
And remember, that is intervention today, so get caught up and take advantage of the time you're being given.
Them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start.
And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
Oh, 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 oh.
I'll get him hard, show him what I got.